Yo, what is up everyone? HM Brandon here, back with another Pixelmon, back with more Pixelmon HM version. I gathered some materials, we're gonna start the building process, and I'm gonna do the speed up thing, but first things first, let's play some of Pokemon Lucky Blocks. First we got Bidoof, next we have Reshiram. Okay, I'm getting the freak out of here. No, I am not fighting, I cannot fight Reshiram with this team. This team is not for Reshiram to fight. Where's my PC? Let me get out the A-Team. I gotta get out the A-Team. They're the only ones that can win. Prowlgator. Lucario. Torterra. Luxray. Charizard. And who was my last one from the last season? I forgot. I seriously forgot what my last person was last season. What did I have last season? Oh, Garchomp, right. This is what happens when I don't play. Oh shoot, and we're not fully healed. Okay, I gotta kill this Reshiram. The rule for Pokemon Lucky Blocks is that I kill all legendaries. You wait there, Reshiram, I'm gonna kill you. I have to kill you. It's the only way I can live. It's the only thing that makes sense. You might have noticed that a lot of my solo series haven't been around lately. That's cause, shocker, I'm busy. Okay, Reshiram. I know for a fact you're gonna be annoying, so let's do this. Garchomp, save me! Okay, why is it Garchomp? Okay, there we go. Oh, Alligator it is. Ice Fang. Okay, that almost killed Ice Fang. Please tell me it did something. It did nearly nothing. Alright. Well, rest for Alligator. Oh, wait, what? Okay, no. That's stupid. Good to know it's stupid. So, finish it off. I'm recording this rather early. It is seriously being stupid and not finishing off. There we go, that's what I was expected. Garchomp is a bit of a mystery, because if this works, we have a chance. It worked. It freaking worked. I really have no use for any of that. So I'm just gonna disable this, because I don't really need it. Alright. So, let's put these guys back. Let's go heal them, put them back, and I'm gonna go ahead and start the building process of Slugma. Because someone suggested I make that the forge, and I'm gonna go ahead and do that. So I will talk to you all if I see something. Well, everybody, that's how you built the Slugma statue. And, well, sorry if this is a bit laggy at the moment, I'm working on this. I feel like I did the best I could with what it's kind of difficult considering how much it moves, but I think I did decently. Like, I think I did better on this than I did on the Vaporeon statue I still need to fix, but, yeah. Sorry I'm getting this out, this outro out a bit late, because, well, I kind of got sick a bit over the last day or so since I recorded this, so if this video isn't out until Friday, then don't be surprised. I'm going to try to actually edit these down so it's out today, but likely chances we might only get 3 videos this week. And you'll find out what one of them are in the future. But anyway, I'm going to make this into a forge. I'm going to make an entrance and all that. We're going to make this our forge, and we'll just have some fun. Comment down below what statues you want me to build, and also, like a favor if you want more. We're getting kind of close to the end of this season, I feel like. Because, well, while I haven't exactly done much other than building these statues and just going off finding things, the problem is this season is almost caught up to season 1's episodes, and while I want to find, while I do want to continue on with this season, I don't want to make this an extremely long one. So, yeah, expect most likely the season 2 finale to be something big. Probably not Arceus, considering it's difficult to get that, but hey, we'll see. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.